Why are these people throwing things at the smart board? Because they were encouraged to by two teachers.
The traditional way of engaging the students by bringing them up and touching the board with their hand was a great start, but we're ready to take this a step further, so we've been trying some new things.
We use the foam rubber balls and the rubber, like basketball and football and soccer ball, and those actually trigger the board now. So we even use bow and arrows and all different types of tools.
We have gotten the toy bow and arrows that are very safe. The suction on the arrow, when it hits that smart board, it activates the interactive toolkit tools, and the kids love it. And they have better aim than the teachers do, definitely.
We're willing to try anything. Popzuka guns, you name it. We'll try it.
It's actually not the teaching or the games that has changed here, but the way the students interact with the material.
There's the old traditional fly swatter game.
9 times 6. 1, 2, 3, go!
Where they take their back, they turn around, and they swat the right answer written on the chalkboard. So we just moved that to be interactive on the smart board.
Not surprisingly, throwing things at the smart board was met with some skepticism and concern from school administrators initially.
Our tech director was a little hesitant, and he said, "Do you know how much money that board is? And don't you hurt that board?" And we keep telling him, "We're not going to hurt the board.
We've never broken one."
Parents were also surprised.
They're a little questionable at first. They're like, "Are you really throwing things at the board?" And, you know, after we explain, they're like, "Wow, you know, what a way to kind of get our students motivated in a different way of learning." So, you know, after the initial "What in the world are you all doing?" reaction, they love the idea.
Most importantly, the reaction of the students has been great.
The kids are definitely more engaged because they see that it's just not a come up and touch the board. It's an actual tool that they use to manipulate the board. That's what's so great about it.